Who knew what lay ahead the day they locked the gates in spring?
This news just coming down, spring training games have been canceled beginning today.
It was temporary, surely. Opening day pushed back by a bit, schedules slightly altered, but baseball? Of course there'd be baseball. Wouldn't there?
This astounding and unprecedented story continues to evolve.
They say the season will resume when it's right to do so.
For the Toronto Blue Jays, whenever it began, it was to be a season measured by progress and development as much as wins and losses. It was all about young players taking steps forward and the contender of the future beginning to emerge.
These kids believe in themselves. Yeah. They believe they can beat anybody.
Get on board now. We may look back at this year as where it all began.
What happened instead, none of us have experienced before. Home games in Buffalo. No fans in the stands. 60 games. No minor leagues. 7-inning doubleheaders. Ghost runners and extras. And small sample sizes making a big difference.
Swing and a miss, he got it. And the Blue Jays are headed to the postseason.
At the end of that roller coaster sprint, the Blue Jays are returning to the playoffs for the first time since 2016.
Enjoy this moment. You never know when it's your last. And it will be the only time that all of us are here in this spot. Boys, it's going to be a good one. I can feel it. Let's go, two times in Ric Flair!
And yes, these are different, expanded, more forgiving playoffs. But by any calculation, these Jays are ahead of schedule. And it's entirely okay to embrace the cliche. Anything can happen.
Track, wall, see ya!
An absolute rocket from the bat of Teoscar Hernandez.
Moonshots out of the stadium tonight.
Think back to those dark days in spring. Who wouldn't have taken this to be savored however long it lasts as a happy harbinger of what's to come?